Good morning, PHS, and welcome to WPHS News on Double Cheeseburger Day. I'm Caitlin with a look at today's news. Seniors, voting will take place through today for class officers. Look for QR codes in your classes and all around the building. Each senior may only vote once. Deadline is 3:20 p.m. today. The Tea Club is now ordering shirts. They may be ordered through next Wednesday, the 22nd. Senior boys interested in ordering, please see Mr. Vincent in 227 and a half C. Even if you have not attended a meeting yet, you can still join. With your order, you will also receive a Tea Club hat and sunglasses. Nominations for homecoming court will take place this week. QR codes are posted throughout the building. Nominate a male or female to represent your class on the homecoming court. Key Club is meeting today after school in the library. Anyone interested in community service should consider joining Key Club. The Thespians will begin regular meetings on Thursdays after school in 211C. Anyone interested in theater is encouraged to attend. They need actors, writers, artists, builders, and people interested in learning lights, sound, and stage management. If you enjoy theater, please consider joining Thespians. Here's Ryan with a look at today's weather and Carmen with the random fact of the day.
Today's weather will be stormy with a high of 77 and a low of 65.
Did you know the largest hamburger in the world weighed 777 pounds? Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
In the hall of fame. I'm Lincoln with a look at what's happening in sports. The volleyball team defeated South on Monday 25-13, 25-16, and 25-9. They play tomorrow at Phillip Barber against Morgantown. The golf team plays in the MSAC tournament today at Green Hills. Boys soccer plays tomorrow away against South Charleston, and girls soccer plays South tomorrow away. Here's Ryan with today's lunch.
Today's lunch will be Salisbury steak, macaroni and cheese, seasoned green beans, and a honey wheat whole grain dinner roll. The girls' special will be a double cheeseburger, and I didn't know that was a thing.
Thank you for watching WPHS News. Join us next time for the latest PHS update.